The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake.
You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea. Under the sea.
Bullshit.
Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
Up on the shore they work all day. Out in the sun they slave away. While we devoted full time to floating under the sea. Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got the meat here naturally.
Naturally.
Even the sturgeon and the ray,
they get the urge and start to play.
We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea.
Dude, this is such bullshit.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea. Where the sardine begin to begin, it's music to me.
What do they got? A lot of sand. We got a hot crustacean man.
Each little clam here know how to jam here.
Under the sea.
Each little slug here caught in a rug here under the sea.
Each little snail here know how to whale here.
That's why it's hotter
under the water.
Yeah, we in luck here, down in the muck here
under the sea.
So, what do you think, Ariel?
Oh, I want to sing about how our two worlds can live in harmony, land and sea together.
The Sea King would make chowder out of me if you sang a song like that!
If you won't listen, then I'm not going to sing at all.
Look, Ariel!
How do I get myself into these situations? Oh, man. Not only has that girl fallen in love at the worst possible time, but with a human!
Ariel's in love with a human?
Oh, me and my big mouth!
Talking about, you can reach that. Oh, look who's finally popped it up.